I didn't hear back from Juliet, so I assume they've had a great time in Brighton.
How can they not? It's the gay capital of the UK. The only thing gayer will be our wedding. And now we've ironed out our little kinks from yesterday, can we get on with the planning, please?
Yeah, I'd love to, but with Leah hogging the bathroom, I'm late for court. Just don't try and sneak in the owl carrying the wedding ring idea again.
Okay, seriously though, I've asked Leah to be bridesmaid, stop her kicking off. Lucas is going to be groomsman, so all we've got to do right now is pick our best men.
Well, I'll just ask Romeo and you can choose whoever you want. It's no big deal.
Yeah, it is. You don't just ask people these days, you've got to make a thing of it. For social media. You got to say it with balloons or fireworks.
You're not serious. Like, we're not proposing to them, we're just asking them to...
To play a pivotal role in one of the happiest days of our lives. You've got no imagination.
It's not what you said last night.
Yeah. Well, outside the bedroom, you're quite basic. It's a good job I'm already on it. Make sure you meet me back here later.
For what?
You'll see.
Romeo, hey, did you get a text from Steve?
Yeah, that's a mad emergency.
Yeah.
Well, there is. A wedding emergency. Now, we've got something massively important we want to ask the both of you. Obviously, I'm not just going to text you.
Or have an adult conversation.
Okay, so what is it?
Well, why say it? When you can sing it.
Oh.
Not me, obviously.
Hit it!
The gays are getting hitched, saying I do. But they need help, so they're asking you to give a cringe speech and carry their rings and keep your gob shut about their statue flings. Sienna, your Steve's BFF, and Romeo, your dad's got no mates left. So, do them a favour and say I do. You'll be best man and best woman too.
You really hate me for this, don't you?
Despite my better judgment, I think I love you more.
Ladies and gentlemen, the iconic Danny Beards.
Are you starstruck?
Yes, it's me. You're not dreaming. So, don't leave him in suspenders. Is it a yes or is it a no?
Oh, yeah, of course I'll be your best man.
Ginormous yes, of course.
Oh, on one condition. Danny Beard does my makeup.
I'd rather do this.
Come on.
Group hug.
Oh. I just wish Perry and Juliet were here to see this.
Hang on a sec. Who did you just say?